time.
Check out the Boy Scouts. Do it right. Do it now. Let's go and show you how to have a good time.
So we took the young men around. They went around Wednesday night and delivered the flyers to our neighborhood. And this morning gathered at the church. Then at 9 o'clock, we had a pretty good turnout of leaders and young men.
We went to 40 or 50 houses tonight. So we can help all the other people that don't have as much food as us that are less fortunate.
If everybody had a notion across the USA, then everybody be camping.
We got 6 scouts out here tonight.
You see them wearing their backpacks and hiking all the way. Everybody's gone scouting, scouting USA.
So we had 7 people, 2 leaders, and we probably collected about 2,000 cans.
To help out all the people that don't have food and need all this for their lives.
The boys love to be able to do service work for other people.
We've got a whole lot over here, and I think that's going to help a whole lot of people in a lot of ways. All those hungry, it's going to be nice to be able to serve them.
Well, I have 5 sons, no daughters, and we've been doing this for about 13 years now.
Do a good turn daily.